We were following a vehicle that was occupied by a suspect that had escaped custody from the juvenile division, the juvenile center on Enright, about a month or so ago. The surveillance, the mobile surveillance came to Broadway and Biddle or so. The female was driving the car. The vehicle lost control and struck the embankment here. Both suspects got out of the car and we're up here, not too far where we're standing right now, running back and forth, dodging in and out of oncoming traffic that's traveling northbound. Both persons then go back down this encampment, this embankment, run down there into oncoming westbound traffic, and the suspect who had escaped, we believe, was struck by a vehicle at that time.